are approximately 200 artworks submitted to Naramore that are hanging on these walls. And of those, 25 students will be recognized this evening.
I would say that art really has an impact on who I am and will continue to have an impact on who I'll become.
Delilah Ivanek from the Center School with Eternal Winter.
I think that it's helped me a lot with being able to creatively interpret my education in all forms.
It's hard to explain, but I think it does make you a better student.
Nathan Harmon from Roosevelt High School with Mount Stewart.
And you're not going to get any worse if you just keep making art. You're only going to get better.
Don't forget, you're powerful, you are talented, and your art can change the world.